Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding apps on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app, scroll down to and tap on Home Screen. Tap Hide Apps. Now just tap on the app or apps that you would like to hide. You can scroll down through the apps or search for apps at the top of the page. Your hidden apps will show at the top of the page under the Hidden Apps heading. To unhide an app, you can tap the app again to deselect it, or you can tap the minus icon on the top of the app under the Hidden Apps heading. When you have selected all of the apps you would like to hide, tap Done at the bottom. The apps you have hidden will no longer be visible on your home screen or your apps screen. You can go back and unhide apps at any time by going to the settings, then tapping home screen, and then hide apps. Tapping the minus on the app you would like to unhide, and then tapping done. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.